Hi, my name is Paul Feynman, organist, and in today's video I'm super excited to announce the brand new Festive Collection number 2. This book contains 10 of my own pieces, which are a perfect fit for the upcoming summer season, and these pieces are of course accessible to beginner as well as intermediate organists as well. This book even features a very special section of fanfares, which I will talk to you about in a minute. So, the first piece is the Festive March in C major to greet the summertime. Following this festive march in C major, there's the special section of the book. This section contains 4 fanfares which have been commissioned by Guardian Angel Cathedral in Las Vegas to celebrate a great anniversary for them. And they've decided to let me write 4 fanfares based on very known hymn tunes. And yeah, let's listen to the first one.
Thank you.
The first fanfare is based on LASST uns ERFREUEN, a very well-known German and international tune. And this one even features the bell-like movement in the right hand, which is very interesting, but can also be very exhausting to listen to, I guess. But it's a fun addition to the first piece for a great opening. The second one is the fanfare on NETTLETON, which is a bit calmer and more settled. Following this calmer fanfare, we are celebrating again. The third fanfare is based on the hymn Salzburg and is very joyful and cheerful. well, after listening to this cheerful piece, it's time for the grand finale, and that's the Fanfare on Hymn to Joy by Beethoven. That's all the fanfares in the book for now. I hope you enjoyed these brand new pieces, which are published here at first. So I will publish them bit by bit on my channel following this release of the book. And following this fanfare section, it's time for another festive march. following all this loud and festive music, I've also included a more quiet and meditative piece, which is the Echo Prelude, played on a very, very interesting home organ. I love that one. Following this comma piece on a hymn which I will not dare to pronounce. I mean, the German one is Wer nur den lieben Gott lässt walten. I don't know about the English one, so I will not pronounce that one. Following that piece, we are listening to a Fantasie in a Dutch style, which is based on Nun danket alle Gott, Now thank we all our God. Well, after listening to this more lengthy piece, it's time for a quick and cheerful concerto in C major. We've already arrived at the last piece of the book, which will be a Toccata, as always. First, I'd like to let you know that the book is available now that the video comes online. And as always, you can order a printed copy, a digital PDF copy to download it immediately, or even both if you like. So just follow the link below and order your copy. The copies are limited to 350 copies as always, and I hope you will. Yeah, enjoy this collection. The last piece is the Toccata in G major, which is very lively, very joyful, and actually very easy to play if you get the hang of the rhythm. So yeah, I hope you will enjoy that one, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.